Well, to join us here today at One Ash Farm and Dairy Supply Company. Today we're taking Maggie out, and we're starting to go ahead and get our garden plowed up, and we're going to do this for next spring. So we're going to go ahead and get this plowed up, and this is going to show you a really good perspective of one horse is what it's able to do. I will be controlling the horse. Alex will be controlling the plow, and as you can see, we're going to be a team on this and working together on this. So I'm going to tell the horse to walk up, and then the plowing will begin. Let's take a look. Walk up, Max. What we do is we get to the end, we go ahead and drop the plow so we can go ahead and go to the next row and we'll start the process again. And Maggie should go ahead and go right to her spot. Welcome. And we should be able to go ahead and start all over again. Welcome, Maggie. Welcome. Wow, Maggie. Getting right to our position. Start on farther because we're starting here a little bit farther now. Now, as you can see, there's not a science to it. It's just basically getting the plow into the right spot and learning how to maneuver. And this will be the last line we do, and then we're going to go ahead and give her a break. Because it is a lot of work for her to be doing this. Even though the temperature is probably in the middle 60s right now, so it's not hot, so it's not like she's overheating or anything. And we'll go ahead and put her in position, and then we'll go ahead and let her rest. Well, Maggie. Well. Stand, Mags. And that pretty much concludes the breaking of the soil at One Ash Farm and Dairy.